Okay, many people ask, can you actually use Tai Chi as a martial art? Absolutely, and it's quite lethal. Now, the simple technique we're going to run with is single whip into stroking the horse's face. In the form, it is performed like thus. Now, these moves have very important meanings. It goes like thus. Punch comes in, I intercept, I crank his arm, I break his arm. I put the thumb in the eye and twist his head, leaving him completely vulnerable for stroking the horse's face, i.e. break the neck. Now, to do this at speed, and we'll leave the rest because I kind of like the guy. Thank you.